The steel framework is used to support the reinforced stone concrete slab that is used for an office. The slab is 200 millimeters thick. Sketch the loading that acts along members BE and FED. Repeat again, we need to sketch the loading that acts along members BE and members FED. First of all, we need to look at the picture and find the behavior of the slab, which acts as a one-way slab or two-way slab. To compute the behavior of slab, just divide the long side of slab on the short side of slab. If the result is less than 2, the slab behaves two-way slab. But if the result is more than 2, the slab behaves one-way slab. And now we go, the result of our example is 2.5. So the slab will behave as a one-way slab. The second steps, we need to find the loads that acting on the slab. As we know that the slab is used for an office with 200 millimeters thick, look at the table 1.2, minimum densities for design loads from materials. The density of concrete, reinforced stone is equal to 23.6 kN per cubic meter. So, the weight of the 200 mm slab is equal to 9.44 kN per meter. After we compute dead load, we have to compute the live loads which acting on slab. Look at the table 1.4, minimum live loads. The live loads for office building is equal to 2.4 kN per square meter. So, the live loads of the 2 m slab is equal to 4.80 kN per meter. Hence, the total loads is 14.24 kN per meter. Note that the total loads that we compute is already in 2 m as the picture you see. Due to the symmetry vertical reaction at B and E, we can compute easily the reaction of BY and EY. The result of the vertical reaction is 35.6 kN. Go on to beam FED, the only load this beam supports is the vertical reaction of beam BE at E. Here is the way that we compute the result, to sketch the loading that acts along beams member. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, share this video to your classmates. Don't waste your time. Study, because you still have a chance. Thanks.